commercial flights from the airport have been canceled, while some...
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive! Quick, find him!
Saw district team, hook up.
Incendiaries. Where we heading, Mason?
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-Ray.
Move out.
We got NVA all over the north wing, Wood.
Light them up, Bowman.
Lima Nine is inbound. X-Ray.
Come on, move up. Out of the way, go. Bowman, northeast corner.
On the way. X-Ray, we're breaching the roof.
The whole damn building's overrun. Dispatch is next floor down. You think the defector survived this attack?
Well, if he did, he's one tough son of a bitch.
X-Ray, this is Lehman 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The NVA has overwhelmed the entire North Wing.
What is that, Lehman Niner? Moving on.
Safe room, just ahead.
Molotov, at the window!
Safe room is down there.
Lima Niner, moving out!
Safe room, just ahead!
Molotov, at the window!
The safe room is down there. Contact down.
Contact.
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive. Let's move. On me.
The safe room's on the other side of the war room.
Over.
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go. We should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway. Boom it.
On me.
Mace.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Vokuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
What are you, my friend? I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason! You hear what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Kreshenko, Stein, all must die. Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I have rest. Victor.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACV. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north on the river.
We'll make it. You just be there. We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
Archie says this is 1-5. We need immediate air support at Grid 7, Delta Oscar Tango.
1-5, we do not have authorization in that grid.
Together.
Give me that radio.
What are you, SOG?
Just give me the radio.
What with that shit?
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Golf X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Golf 2, over.
Texas on its way.
Fight by your side once more! Hurrah! Hurrah!
hard.
Roger, X-ray. Hold tight.
Check their fire!
We have confirmed kill to zero. Area secure.
coordinates of my mark.
Texas on its way.
Reznov was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason!
You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
USA! The CXU is right above us.
Put a charge on the ceiling! Roll the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much longer?
About 3 seconds.
Get to a safe distance!
We're clear! Ready, Reznov?
Good work, Mason!
There's our ride!
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Here they come! I get hit on me! Take me there!
target run.
Meet the arms here! Get your asses to the boat! Incoming! Danger close! Move it! Move!
Go! To the boat!
Get in!
Dragovich.
They're closing in!
So much for the tent ceasefire.
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
That the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. And Reznov called it Nova.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Can do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize some volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You let them right to me! Get your head down!
Escape route! There's a hatch! In the ceiling! This way! Gunfire! Another canister! What's your escape route? There's a hatch! In the ceiling! This way! Did you inhale the gas? Right side window! Right side! Onto the roof! Short snipers! We need to get to the opposite tower! How? We jump!
He's down.
The roof. Short snipers. We need to get to the opposite tower. How? We jump.
He's dead!
kidding me?
He's down!
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Soldier!
Okay, on me!
Hudson, I left!
Run! Okay, on me! Enemy down! Tango down!
Раненый!
Flashbang!
Target down!
Да, точно!
Он ранен!
The breaching down!
Достань морфии!
Which way?
Left door!
You sure you know where you're going?
Contact down!
Enemy down!
Two more assholes below.
No room.
Narkovich is going to a lot of trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6.
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
It's home to the Ural Mountains. Yamatal.
That's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Prisoners, rumors, anything.
Whoa!
What else? Whispers, rumors, anything.
Enemy, 12 o'clock, close!
Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess. Either of you too low on ammo? We still have a ways to go. This way!
Way down this way.
ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command. Kravchenko tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care.
Told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Steiner, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Kravchenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We are moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, even now. The blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle rhetoric?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German, and one German only. Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained ensuring our victory should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move! Both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, man. One final victory. Search every corner of this camp. Only stand! If he's dead. Hurrah!
Search every building!
Thank you.
We must be getting close to Steiner.
He will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich.
As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw all the evil of the fascist Reich still burning strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Brezhnev, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No, I...
We must hurry! There are Germans who would sooner see destroyed than captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile. Kravchenko, finish up here.
Brezhnev, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir! Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Molo! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more
unconventional solutions throughout the war. My own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6.
Affected the Nervo 6 chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Herr Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could. But it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal I should have foreseen. Dmitry Kontrenko was a hero. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He shot up, died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Find our way out!
Gustav, if you do, there they are!
Case hands! Good!
He's down!
Stay
quiet!
Reloading! Cover me!
I will have the explosives!
We will plunge this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
Get home!
plunge this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let the other side possess this terrible weapon.
He's down! Medic! The fellow! Man down! He's right! Good eye! Affirmative! He's down! Good kill! What, British?
I see it!
There I am! There he is! Good eye!
Falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkudr that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Nova 6. Mason, listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Pravchenko, Stein. These men must die.